and I'm the chief program officer for Downtown Streets Team. For those who don't know, Downtown Streets Team, our mission is to end homelessness with the dignity of work.
And the microphone.
Excuse me. Ending homelessness with the dignity of work. We were founded out of the Business Improvement District in Palo Alto in 2005, and since then have expanded to six other communities in the Bay Area. We wanted to start off with a video. Logan and I believe we can talk for hours, but it's really not as powerful coming from us as it is from some of our team members, so we're going to launch a short video.
I'm living in my truck, and I've got two kids in this town. I don't want them to know that. I just want to make sure.